you know, lesson 101 on effective advocacy, if you want to not draw attention to a controversial viewpoint, don't paraphrase it. But that is one of the rhetorical errors and strategic errors that's made by these well-meaning but completely backfiring statements. They end up amplifying the attention that is received by the to the controversial statement.